Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing good. Students, open your general knowledge book, page number 13. Oceans and continents. Oceans are the larger bodies of water on the earth. Total there are 5 oceans on the earth, and continents are the larger bodies of earth. Larger bodies of land separated by oceans, and total there are 7 continents on the earth. So you have to observe this colorful map of the world and write the names of continents and oceans on the blank. I have written all the continents and oceans here. Students, you have already learned in the previous class, you have already learned about the internal organs. So here are some internal organs of your body. Write the correct name of the organs. First, it is the most important organ of our body. It pumps blood to all parts of the body. It is heart. It lies inside our head and control our thoughts, feeling and memory. It is brain. These are 2 in number and they help in breathing. Yes, lungs. It is the largest organ in our body. It helps in digestion of food. It is liver. It is like a thick bag in our body. It stores the food we eat for digestion. It is stomach. These are 2 in our body. They remove the waste products from the blood and produce urine. Kidneys. Students, next, page number 15. Ailment and body care. Students, disease. A disease is an unhealthy or abnormal condition that make us ill. Here are some diseases mentioned in column A, and you have to match them with their carriers mentioned in column B. First, malaria, meningitis, plague, kalazar, dengue fever. These diseases caused by insect-borne diseases. These diseases are called insect-borne diseases because these are caused by insect. Cholera, typhoid, dysentery, diarrhea. These diseases are called waterborne diseases. These diseases mainly caused by the contaminated or polluted water. Tuberculosis, cholera, typhoid, diarrhea, dysentery. These diseases caused by bacteria that are present or grow in the contaminated food. Next, influenza, smallpox, chickenpox, measles, mumps, and herpes. These all diseases caused by viruses. Anthrax, tetanus. These diseases caused by open wound or infected open wound. Ringworm, athlete's foot. These are fungal diseases and caused by fungus. Next, some questions are here based on the science. So you have to fill the answer using the help box. Malaria is caused by the bite of a mosquito. The earth rotates from west to east. Dash, liquids and gas are the 3 states of matter. There are 3 states of matter. solid, liquid and gas. So the answer is solid. The dash is protected by the skull. Which organ is protected by the skull? Yes, brain. The longest key on a computer keyboard is called space bar. A person who travels into space is called an astronaut. The dash is the third line from the sun. That is Earth. And dash is the smallest planet. You know this, which planet is smallest in our solar system? Yes, Mercury. Dash is an instrument used for measuring or detect the earthquake. This is seismograph. With the help of seismograph, we can detect and record earthquakes. Quinine is obtained from the bark of dash tree. First, you have to know what is quinine. Quinine is a medication, a medicine used to treat malaria. And it is obtained from cinchona tree, which is native in Peru. Next, similes. Similes is a figure of speech involving the comparison of one thing with the another thing of a different kind. So here some comparison are there and you have to find out the correct answer. So similes, choose the correct option and complete these common similes. As brave as a deer, lion or monkey. Which animal is brave? Yes, lion. As proud as a pigeon, lamb, peacock. As wise as an elephant, owl, ox. Owl. As busy as a fox, tiger, bee. The answer is B. As sweet as honey, B, fruits. The answer is honey. As strong as an ox, umbrella, egg. Egg is not a strong thing. The answer is ox. As cunning as a snake, fox, deer. You know the answer is fox. As gentle as a lamb, mouse, fox. So which animal you can say is gentle? Lamb. As faithful as a, which animal is faithful? Donkey, dog or parrot? Yes, dog is a faithful animal. Now here are some proverbs. Proverbs are short traditional saying that express universal truth or moral lessons. Given below are some well-known proverbs broken into two parts. So match them to make them complete. One has been done for you. So these are proverbs broken into two parts. So slow and steady. You know that story, that is tortoise and the rabbit. And the moral of the story is slow and steady wins the race. Health. Health is a wealth. God's help those who helps themselves. No pain, no gain. All that glitters is not gold. Work. Work is always a worship. Honesty is the best policy. As you sow, so shall you reap. And a rolling stone gather no mass. So these are wonderful common proverbs. You have to learn these proverbs and use in day-to-day life. You can use. Okay. Now learn and understand these pages. And keep learning, keep smiling. Bye-bye.